Man, I'm sweating, but see, let me tell you guys something. Whoever said beauty is in the eyes of the beholder, the person did not see me. The person had not met me yet. That was why the person said that, okay? In my own case, beauty is in the body of the beheld. Like any eyes that beholds this body is gonna see the beauty, okay? That's just all I can tell you guys this morning, okay? Good morning.
Everybody, and Mommy, and Cora,
welcome to our channel.
And today's Dana's birthday! Yay!
Eva, come on, tell us what you are saying.
Today is Dana's birthday.
Come like this. You say what?
Today is Dana's birthday.
Dana's birthday.
Yes, and she's 20.
How old is she? How old is Adanna? Eva?
Yeah, 12. She's 12 years old.
Adanna is one.
1 year old.
1 year old, yeah. She just turned one today.
Today, so quickly.
Yeah. How is it so quickly if you were saying she's 20, she was 12 before? Yes, guys, today is Adanna's birthday and we are going to have late lunch, yeah. So we're going to have lunch with Nello and her kids. If you guys don't know who Adanna is or who Nello is, Nello is a YouTuber here on YouTube. Yeah, she's my friend and today is her daughter's first birthday. Today is actually a Tuesday, yes, December 1st. So we're not doing any party. So we're just going out for dinner or lunch. And we're going to, you know, I think she invited some of her friends as well. Just a small lunch to celebrate her daughter. Are you excited?
Yes!
This was excited. What are you excited about?
About Adanna is going to do birthday.
What else are you excited about? What are you most excited about in the birthday?
I'm excited of birthday cake. I want to see how the birthday cake is.
I know that's what her main excitement is because she loves cake a lot. So yes, you're going to see. You're going to see Adanna's birthday cake. Eva, come. What are you excited to see in Adanna's birthday?
I want to see.
What do you want to see in Adanna's birthday?
What do you want to see?
We're ready, but I want to ask you, interview you first. What do you want to see in Adanna's birthday?
Because I want to play with her.
You want to play with her?
Yes.
Yeah, you like Adanna?
Mm-hmm. Yes, because she's so only one and she's going to be cute like this. Very cute.
Anyway, we just got back from picking the kids from school. They just had their bath and changed, so we're going out right now. And yeah, I think I'll carry you guys along or see you guys after. Any which one. See you guys. Guys, can you imagine that I forgot that today is actually my wedding anniversary? Today is my white wedding anniversary. Today is December 3rd. It's my white wedding anniversary. Yesterday was my traditional wedding anniversary. And I forgot completely both days. My husband himself forgot. We talked yesterday. We talked this morning because he's not around. We talked for long ago and both of us completely forgot. In fact, let me call him now and make him feel guilty. Let me see his reaction. When I call him, I'm going to call him and make him feel guilty, even though we both forgot. It was actually one of my friends who chatted me up to, you know, wish me happy anniversary. And I was like, that's it. Because, do you know, since yesterday, I've been wondering, whose birthday is it? I know that second and third are very important dates, but whose birthday is it? You know, even today, I went as far as going to Facebook to go and check events. I don't even know, maybe if I checked memories, I would have seen that, you know, people have been wishing me happy anniversary or I have posted something previously, you know, on December 3rd. But I didn't go to memories. I went to events. I was trying to look for where to find birthdays to see whose birthday it was that I was missing. Imagine, like, oh my god, it's so funny, it's so hilarious. Anyway, yes, I've been married for 9 whole years, guys. Yes, funny enough, I've been spending time, well, not spending time, but mentally, I have been preparing for my 10th year anniversary, which is next year. So I have mentally been preparing for that one, that I actually neglected this one, like, completely. I'm preparing for that anniversary. I want to do vow renewal. I want to do wedding shoots. As in, I want to do career photo shoots, you know, vow renewal. Maybe we'll travel destination, vow renewal or something. That's what I've been planning. I've not even finished remembering the one of this year. I'm already planning the one of next year. Anyway, next year will not be like this year. This one, let's just blame it on pregnancy, you know, everything that is going on, plus my husband not being around. Let's just blame it on that. But I'm still trying to call him. Let me call him before he sees my post. My next video. Bye, guys. Mwah. How will I stand up on this place now? Amarachi! Hey guys, I just finished filming a video, which is what's in my hospital bag. The video should be up by now, so if you haven't watched it, just go and watch it already. Please ignore any knocking sound you hear. We're in Nigeria. Nigeria is a noisy place, I beg. I've made peace with it. I can also say I'll be keeping my windows closed 24/7 because I don't want noise. Like, it's not possible. So I've opened my windows, I'm receiving fresh air and, you know, fresh light. And fresh noise, okay? So everything is a complete package. Yeah, anyway, yesterday when I was calling my husband, he didn't pick because of the way his job is. I think I've said this before, that sometimes when I need to reach him immediately for something, he won't be able to, you know, pick his call because of work and whatever he's doing at that moment. But later on, he will call. Okay, so later on, he called me back and he told me that he actually remembered, but when he remembered, he was working, so he couldn't, you know, talk about it until later. But anyway, yes, so we are 9 years in marriage. We got married sometime in 2011. You guys, I'm saying sometime in 2011 because we discussed recently and we're like, our real actual wedding dates, marriage dates, actually when he paid the bride price. And he paid the bride price sometime between June and September 2011. But your girl does not, you guys, I don't know. Yeah, but your girl does not remember the date. He does not remember the date either. I can't find some of the, I can't even find the pictures at all. But when he comes back, we'll try and look for the pictures. I can't find the pictures, so I can't even check the pictures for the date. But yeah, because how we did our own was, we did intro and bride price payment on one day. And then December 2nd, we did our traditional wedding, and December 3rd we did our white wedding. So our traditional wedding that we did on December 2nd, we didn't do payment of bride price. It was more like just traditional ceremony, just the ceremony part of it. But the day he paid the bride price and the day he did the formal intro, it was earlier in the year. I remember I was still in school then. That's why I'm thinking it was June or July, because I remember I was still in school then. Yeah, I was still in school then when we did that thing. People came. It was an event. Like, we hired canopies. My people came. They carried drinks, stuff like that, you know. That was, yeah, the wine carrying, yeah, all those things. It was a proper event. So how on earth I don't remember the date, I don't know. How he doesn't remember, I don't know. I don't think my parents even remember. I don't think my siblings remember. Anyway, yeah, so 9 years down the line, I'm so grateful to God. God has been so good to us, so good to us, like, so good to us. So many things have become better, have become sweeter, have become happier. Like, we're now a much happier couple. Yeah, I had to close the windows. The noise was becoming too much. I don't even know if you guys heard what I was saying before very well. 9 years in marriage, 9 years after, I'm so excited, I'm so happy. Me and my husband are actually now more in love than we were when we first got married, okay? Our marriage is sweeter now than when we first got married. When we first got married, yes, we loved each other, we were happy. We had that initial excitement, initial spark, but it faded quickly because, we now discovered that we didn't really know each other very well. Okay, Ray wants to follow. Yay! After that initial spark and initial gra-gra faded, it was not like, Ogana, you be this. Is that how you are? Is that what you used to do? You know, and I'm sure it's the same thing for him. I'm sure he saw some things I was in, and I was like, is this the woman that I married? And the truth is that yes. In fact, like one thing I am very sure of that I'm sure shocks my husband is I can be very immature, okay? I can be very, forget what people are saying though, yes. I'm sure part of the reason why he married me was because, oh, I'm always acting mature. I always know the right thing to say. I always know the right thing to do, you know, yeah. Trust me, that's just 90% of the time. The 10%, okay, no, not okay, let's say 95% of the time, sha. But the 5% where I want to be immature, like I can be very, very, very immature, like very, very childish, very, very babyish. So those few times that I showed him that part of me, I'm sure the guy was like, he was like, is this the woman that I married? Like the tears, the rolling on the floor, you know, the crying for stupid things, the asking for stupid things. Yes, I can be very immature. So same way with him, there's something that he started showing. I was like, ah, is this how this man is? But now that we know each other not very well, you can't finish knowing each other. I mean, I've not even finished knowing myself. I keep changing every day, and him too, he keeps changing every day. But I think we now know the core of who we are, you know, as people. We now know the basics, we know the core of who we are as people, and we've come to love and appreciate each other, you know, way, 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 way more than when we first got married. So if you're in your first year of marriage, second year of marriage, third year, and you're still like, ah, are you sure I can do this? Trust me, sis, you can do it, okay? As long as there's no domestic violence, there's no emotional abuse, there's no cheating, there's no cheating on you or cheating you, okay? Yes, there's no cheating of any sort. It's just normal misunderstandings and all that. Hang in there, sis, okay? Hang in there. You guys can talk through anything. You guys will definitely overcome most of those feelings pretty quickly. Yeah, that's just all I wanted to say to you guys. I hope somebody took something out of what I said. So yeah, if you're looking for an example of someone who has, I can't even say I'm old in marriage, because to be honest, 9 years, it sounds like a lot, but it's not really that a lot. It's not really that a lot though. 9 years is not, if I had had a child the first year of marriage, she'll be 8 years or 8 years plus or something. Yeah, so it's not still that long. It's not like I would have had a 16-year-old or a 21-year-old. So it's not still that long. I still have a lot to learn. I still have a lot to explore. I still have a lot to do with my husband. In fact, after this baby, we're going to be doing a lot of things, okay? We're going to be doing whatever you're thinking I'm talking about. Yes, whatever you think I'm referring to, that's what I mean. That's exactly that. You're in the spirit. Whatever you think. I need to do a lot of exploring with my husband. Like, these past few years, childbearing years, have really, a lot of things have gone down the, you know, slope. So we need to get our freak on back, okay? Yes, both in going out, in our relationship, and everything and everything. Anyway, yeah, enough of the rambling. I beg, let me go and look for food and chop and know what's happening with this weather itself. The funny thing is that sometimes weather will get dark like this, you think, oh my God, it's about to rain, and then next thing, sun has come out again. That's Port Harcourt for you.